the door, Jared!
Oh, God, Boo! Boo, what the hell happened?
Can that thing just please just go? Just drive
him. No,
please, please,
what, just what
go.
Happened?
Can we just go? I just need a fucking minute. And a shower.
All right, Jesus.
Courage to change the perception. And the wisdom to know the difference. Keep coming back. It works if you
know. Hey, congratulations, okay? Stay strong.
Thank you.
Good night, guys. See you next week.
Have a good night. Drive safe. Bye.
Dev.
Yeah.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
Yeah, it's Jared. Don't worry, I'm fine. It's just been a hard couple of nights, and he doesn't know how hard. Cause, you know, like, he's never seen me the way I used to be, you know? Like, I cannot let him see that side of me. It ain't pretty.
Dev, why aren't you happier?
7 years without drinking. That's a huge accomplishment.
Yeah. I mean, I got, what, 90 nights? I mean, come on, and then look at, would you look at
this fucking chip? This is the baddest fucking sobriety chip I've ever seen.
One night at a time. Mm.
To be fair,
a lot of nights.
Yeah. I mean, everywhere I go, I can feel the temptation, like, coursing through my bones, you know, like, because it's just, I'm triggered, you know, especially in the city. I don't know, I used to live in this little dinky town in Europe, like, 1,000 years ago, and nobody ever did anything. I mean, the town was totally dead. Nobody even went out at night. It was really lame. Well, I swear, if you stop for long enough, you don't need it as badly, you know? But, like, lately, I don't know, the smell of it gets me sometimes. Like, my favorite used to, like, burn my nose a little bit when I drank, you know, like, in a good way. Oh, God, I really miss that.
I'm gonna go. Yeah. I gotta go. I gotta get home before Tiffany gets to my house. She doesn't know about all this.
You guys have only been dating for a month. That's like a minute of your life. You don't have to tell her every detail.
Yeah, well, the last time I fell off the wagon, it ended my marriage.
Because, you know, who wants to spend the rest of their life with the person who destroyed them? That can't happen again.
So, I'm gonna see you next week.
I will be here. You do not get 7 years by skipping meetings, so I'm not gonna let this get the better of me, okay?
Hey, keep coming back, because it works if you work it.
Craze.
What? Keep coming back, because it works if you work it, and if you don't, then it won't. Yes!
Grace, you're crazy.
I know I'm crazy.
Yeah, you are crazy. You're crazy, and you're crazy, and yeah. You're both crazy.
I'm crazy.
Yeah, yep. Yeah.
You're crazy.
You're both crazy.
You're crazy.
This is crazy. Are you gonna tell me what the hell happened? All right, I'm pulling over.
No, don't. Just drive, okay? I just wanna get home, please. Just drive.
What should I do? Should I take you to a doctor's or?
I don't need a doctor. I just need to sit still. Just for a minute, okay? Just a minute.
Oh, God.
You scared the shit out of me.
You scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, right.
Those will kill you.
Yeah, well, I'll take my chances. Keeps me from doing worse things. Mm. Nice car.
Thanks. She's old, but she still looks good. Don't you think?
Yeah, it's cool. I like vintage things.
Give you a ride if you want.
That's okay. My fiancé is coming to pick me up, but thanks, though.
Well, that's too bad. I got another six-pack in the truck if you'd like. Or, if you'd rather. Come on. You look like a woman that likes to party.
You're very tempting, but he will be here any minute, so.
Come on. It's just a sip. It's not gonna bite you. Take a sip. Come on. Just a sip. Oh, that's a big sip. You were a girl that liked to party.
All right.
That wasn't so bad, was it?
Okay, you're getting a little bit close, yeah? So.
Do you like that?
No.
I think it's time for a little after party.
I don't think so. Oh!
Fuck him out. Shut your fucking mouth, bitch. Shut up! You don't like this.
No! Get out of me! No!
Shut the fuck up! But will you please look at me?
I'm okay.
Really? Because you don't look okay.
Can we roll down a window, maybe? Yeah.
Boo, please, talk to me. Okay, what happened? Was there a fight?
No, please don't touch me! I'm begging you.
Boo!
Okay, just shh.
All right, that's it. I'm taking you to the hospital.
No.
Yep.
No, don't.
I am.
No.
I am.
No, okay. Just, pull over, okay? Just pull over.
Okay. Uh,
All right, I'm gonna get you a cigarette, and we're gonna talk this through.
Okay.
Boo. Is that whiskey?
Baby, something really bad happened. I love you so much, and I'm so sorry. And I didn't mean to, but I fucked up.
Oh, it's okay. Well, we'll get through it together. Please talk to me. Whatever it is, it's okay. I love you so much.
Out of my way, 'cause I tend to lead them astray.